that here's a perfect melody where it lands on notes and it holds notes, and then you get to figure the arpeggios out. Now, I went to the house and I did it for the first time. I've never played the song before. The melody just entered my mind. It's a popular radio song melody. It goes like this. Now, what's arpeggio is that? I have to think to myself, so I figured it out real quick. It's a major arpeggio. What arpeggio is that? What arpeggio is that? That was a major. Then that one. That was a minor. So let's do it again. Major. A different shape arpeggio. I'm in the car right now because it's low battery. I got plugged in with the radio and all that. So we got 2 minutes into it. So let's do this. Just do the melody line. See what we can get. Then the melody starts again. Now, what key are we in? Let's see if we figure out the key. Key of D sharp. There it is. That's a one, that's a five. Well, we can figure that's 3 minutes, so so it's right there, so we just wanted to get that on the record. It's a cool exercise. That melody just pops into the head, and then you land on a note and figure out what arpeggio is that. You know, good exercise. So now I can just start doing stuff like that, making it up. Anywhere on the neck, just anywhere. What arpeggio is that? What key are we in? Real quick, get it. Anyway, later.